Today on App Judgment, an app that translates text in real time with your phone's video camera. You'll have to see this to believe it.
This episode of App Judgment is brought to you by the National Fight Against Drunk Driving. Over the limit, under arrest. Who wants to spend the holidays in jail?
Welcome to App Judgment, your source for mobile app reviews from Revision 3. I'm Graham, and today we're looking at WordLens, developed by Quest Visual. This is a groundbreaking app that lets you translate and manipulate text in real time using your device's onboard video camera. When I first heard about this app, I was convinced it was some sort of hoax, but it's not. It's real, and it's kind of mind-blowing. The app is free, and it's currently only available on the iPhone 4, the iPhone 3GS, and the latest iPod Touch. How is this app free, you might ask? Well, it is and it isn't. Once you download the app, you'll only have two free demo features to try out. One demo reverses any text that the app sees. The other demo erases any text that the app sees. These features function simply as a proof of concept to show that the app actually does work. But if you want to use WordLens to translate text, you have to purchase the language packs within the app as a premium add-on. Currently, there are only two language packs. One for English to Spanish translation, and another for Spanish to English translation. Both are priced at $4.99 each, and the developers say that more language packs are coming soon. The app is simple to use. Select the translation you want to use, and then point your camera at any clearly visible text. The app translates the text in real time, and then overlays the translated text on top of the image. It even preserves the color and the size of the original text. Pretty amazing, right? This is the kind of futuristic stuff that we were promised in science fiction movies. We may not have jetpacks yet, but we do have augmented reality instant translation technology on our phones. We've got a lot more to talk about, so stick around. I'm gonna go translate some stuff over there, and I'll be right back after we thank our sponsor.
Far too many people don't understand that alcohol, drugs, and driving do not mix. I think people know that it's not a good thing to be too drunk or to do all kinds of illicit drugs, but the thing is, even if you do those things, the stupidest thing you could possibly do is get behind the wheel. You'll hurt yourself, you'll hurt other people, and quite frankly, even if you don't hurt yourself or other people, you get caught, you're gonna be spending a pile of money getting yourself out of the problem, and a pile of money in even trying to say that you've got something on your record and you're trying to find a job. So, aside from the common sense of not doing it, law officials will be out in force all over the country from December 16th through the 30th, cracking down on drunk drivers. Beyond putting your life at risk, you can cost yourself a bundle of time, jail time, the loss of your driver's license, higher insurance rates, and dozens of other unanticipated expenses from attorney's fees and court costs, car towing repairs, all that. List goes on and on and on. And the thing is, if you're even thinking about getting behind the wheel, all you have to do is realize that you can get a friend to give you a ride, you can get a taxi, lots of solutions. Plan ahead, don't drink and drive, and stay safe these holidays.
So clearly, WordLens is groundbreaking, but as you might expect, there are a few downsides. The conditions have to be just right for the app to work properly. You need to make sure that you have very clearly printed text on a solid background and plenty of available light. It works like a charm here in the studio underneath the bright lights, but in real-world testing, I had mixed results. The app also has trouble with certain typefaces, and it can get confused if the font is too bold or too stylized. You'll also occasionally run into a word or two that the app simply doesn't recognize. But, you know, I find it hard to judge this app too harshly only because of how well it works under the right conditions, and I'm still in disbelief that this even works at all. This is one of those apps that has to be seen in person to be believed, and the wow factor is off the charts. So a quick recap, WordLens translates text instantly using your device's video camera, it's simple and easy to use, and under the right conditions, it works beautifully. After the initial install and downloading your preferred language packs, the app doesn't require an internet connection to do any translating, it's all offline. Downsides are that the conditions have to be just right for the app to work properly, and there are a few bugs here and there. But hey, this app just launched, so we'll cut it some slack. Also, this is yet another app that uses the freemium business model in that the app is free to download, but certain features like the language packs must be purchased separately. But don't let that stop you. It's still free to try out. So what are you waiting for? If you have the latest iPhone or iPod Touch, you really have to see this for yourself. Download WordLens if you haven't already. Are there any other cool apps you'd like to see on the show? Let me know personally at twitter.com/GrahamHancock. Send an email to the show at appjudgment@revision3.com. And be sure to visit us at Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and on our homepage at revision3.com/appjudgment. Thanks for watching.